कुछ बताएं इस ऐड के बारे में, क्योंकि इस ऐड ने वाकई जो है इनके एडवर्टाइजिंग करियर की जिंदगी को जो है एक नया डायमेंशन दे दिया था, तो इसके बारे में कुछ बताएं।
यू नो ये जब ऐड खत्म हुआ तो वेरेवर आई टू ट्रैवल इन इंडिया, 4 साल से लेके 90 साल के लोग, स्पेशली मेल्स, ये संजू कौन?
I couldn't forgive. He made me do that red lips and wet hair with Rohan. मुझसे मतलब वो हुआ ही नहीं, काफी takes
हुए। This was really fun.
हाँ please.
Aishwarya was this little innocent young thing.
Was?
Well done.
वो moral side था। ऐसा थोड़ा बहुत रह गया था बाकी।
बहुत बिल्कुल, you know, and मैं I was trying to brief her. As to posture, मैंने कहा यूं खड़े हो, यूं खड़े हो, so it wasn't happening, you know, she was very awkward and she's saying, no, I don't like this, what do you want me to? I said, you have to seduce 5 men in this room.
But how did she finally manage that? Because she's done it very, very.
She managed. Yeah, we had to.
Out of sheer feeling so bad because he had done this, and then there was Amir, who is so sincere. So he said, I'll stand for cues. So he stands behind the camera and gives me that look. And I was like, completely new and completely nervous. And I'm like, no, first of all, he's asking me, he's saying strange things like, think you're walking into a room full of men. And I was like, no, why is he saying these things to me in front of everybody? And I'd get more embarrassed and get it all wrong. And then there's Amir standing there. And I think out of the sheer frustration that I can't be taking everybody's time so much and going into so many retakes and it's only going to get worse and his cue is only going to get worse. So get it over and done with. So I just had to do it.
21 retakes.
कि जब ये बहुत फ्रस्ट्रेटेड एंगर और डिसगस्टेड हो जाती हैं तो ये लोगों को सिड्यूस कर लेती हैं।